Al Rapp and LaSalle Institute tonight. Home against Colonie, and the Cadets, as usual, have weapons, but so too do the Garnet Raiders. Jason Gale and Kevon Johnson were just too much in the end as Colonie shows that it might be for real this season. Bill Romer earns his first win as varsity head coach at Colonie.